I like it. Go back I like bar. It. I love this. Finally. Everybody who hating on this, y'all need to, I respect this pastor. One, because it is a pandemic. It's a pandemic. And, you know, we ain't got time to be all close on you. Shoot, the Catholic, they sprinkle it on your forehead. Why he can't go through a car wash? That's basically what this is. I always thought baptism service was the nastiest service ever. Because the pool, you putting 100 people in this pool. You know some of them ain't take no shower. Some of these folk dirty. And then they, matter of fact, some of them said, I ain't even going to take no shower because I know I'm getting in the pool tomorrow. I'm getting baptized tomorrow. They dirty. Then they go and you dip them down. Snot come out all in the water. And you next. You saw the snot come out and you going to get your behind in that pool and get baptized for Jesus. No, sprinkle Jesus on me. Because I always thought that was nasty. And y'all put no chlorine in up. Y'all put no chlorine. This is regular water. Water, this is tap water that y'all got from the thing. At least y'all could drain the water out after 50 people. After two people, you could drain it and fill it back up. But no. Y'all will dip off 3,000 people in this same water. No chlorine or nothing for Jesus. And they talking about he going to wash me clean. He ain't washing me clean in this dirty water. This water dirty. I see the ring now, you know, put 20 people in there. I know brother Johnson, little boy, don't take showers. At least they can have a separate one from the kids. Because you know these kids nasty. Come on, you know your child don't wash his behind good. They don't get up in the booty crack. And now you got boo-boo in the water. And I got to go in there and get clean for Jesus. I'm making it nasty so y'all can do what this pastor did and sprinkle God on people. Sprinkle me, man. Some of y'all adults nasty. You dirty. And you want to put me in there. Shoo. It look like a car wash. Matter of fact, we ain't got to get out the car. Drive through baptism. Bring your car, keep your family in there, and y'all stay in the car and just drive through the water. Let God get on your car. Great idea, especially during this pandemic and this COVID. Everybody got time to get COVID, to get baptized? I'm surprised we ain't had COVID a long time ago with this dirty water that we've been putting people in all these years. Some of y'all ain't gonna never get that water again after this video.